I think it's important for young girls to know that they really need to set their own standards and be aware of their own comfort level. That's hard to do. I mean, that's why you're a minor when you're 15. You're not totally, your brain is not fully formed. You're not developed enough to make adult decisions. I mean, if I had a daughter who was 15, I'd say, hold off on modeling for sure. Like, focus on school and don't, there's no need to grow up too fast.